morning. Welcome to Faith in Action News. Please direct your attention to the screens in front as we proceed with today's announcements. God bless.
Text to Give is pretty easy to use. On your phone, open your message, compose new message, type 77977. In the message section, type FIC, and then hit send. And follow the link that appears. Here, you can give the amount you'd like to give, along with the frequency, and also the type of giving. Next, enter your name, your email address, and your phone number. Then click Next. There are two ways to give. One with a card, the other is with a bank account number. All you have to do is fill out information and click Give. Easy, right? This can be done from anywhere and at any time. So don't miss out on your blessing. Give and be blessed.
Prayer is a powerful tool. Join us here every Tuesday at 12 p.m. for Noonday Prayer.
Aw, man. FIC's Harvest Fest is postponed? Oh, but it's back on for Saturday, October 8th. Ah, this gives me more time to prepare for that chili cook-off. Mm-hmm. Plus, there'll be contests, games, prizes, food, music, and a whole lot more. So come on out on Saturday, October 8th at 11 a.m. to 4 p.m. for a whole heap of fun. See you there.
Hey girls, when I was younger, I wanted to be a Girl Scout. Fun competitions that get you badges and patches, going on trips, doing exciting experiments, and it's just us girls? And then you have the cookies. I figured if I was a Girl Scout, I can at least get a free box of cookies. So I ask you, don't you want to be a Girl Scout? Because guess what? On Thursday, October 13th, at 5 to 6:15, you can be a Girl Scout. And you can do all those fun things that I just mentioned, and more. You should join. To God be the glory.
Hey everyone, isn't it a blessing to be in God's house? I'm so excited to hear the word. Let me just use the ladies' room before service starts. No more paper towels. I just let my hands air dry. Oh, look, there's Sister Johnson. Let me just say hi before I hear the word. Oh, did I just step in gum? All right, I'll just get my seat. I'll just sit here. Oh, what's that on the seat? The devil is a liar. FIC's housekeeping ministry would appreciate volunteers. Inquire in the office. To God be the glory.
Please join us on Sunday, October the 9th, for a special Sunday service as we celebrate a joyous occasion and witness the ordination and installation of our First Lady, Terry Lynch, as she officially becomes Senior Pastor of Faith International Church. I pray you all will be here to show your love and support for this powerful woman of God. First Lady, we are so proud to call you Pastor of Faith International Church.
When I was first came here, I was a little mess. He used to say, this boy, you know what I'm saying, running around with the other kids, trying to be like everybody else. But then, when I grown up, he said, you've changed a lot, and I see something great in you. Put a smile on my face, and then the pastor taught me a lot. The pastor taught me that when I'm down, and I got nobody else to look to, I can look towards God, I gotta remember that my best days are ahead of me, the worst is behind me, I gotta drop whatever spot. You know what I'm saying? Gotta keep a smile on my face like I always do. You know, just stay strong. That's what past taught me.